Hello everybody, I know that you like olive wood and I have a rare olive burl, I hope has beautiful color, and I think it's time to turn it. I will do a natural edge bowl, hopefully I will finish and it will be beautiful. So let's go to the lathe and start turning this piece. First of all, we need to imagine how this will be. So we put in the right position our face plate. As you see here, I have this empty space and I will be a bit out of balance. I need to straighten this part so my face plate go well inside. Put a 40 grit of sandpaper. Much better, you can see the difference. So let's make a mark. Not something special, just to have an idea where I need to curve. Okay, it's perfect. We pre-drill. But I will use the tail stock for more secure. We are now at the stage that we do some fine cuts, and after we will start sanding this. I like to give it a try, make it like a hollow form to see how it works. That wood is crazy hard, really crazy hard wood. It cost me a lot of problems, but I try to win. I use this carbide, diamond carbide, to take some material off. It's easier for that because it's very sharp inside. It's very pointed, so can take some material off. You can see how bad surface let the tool. It's like, it's terrible because it's break the wood, not cutting, actually. It's unbelievable. Other times I turn and the shavings big like that, and now it's just little lines like I do finishing. I need to stop again and again to check the thickness, so it'll be all the same thickness. This is so thin, but looks so thick on the outside. After a long work, I'm really happy. You can see that I use this the round carbide, not straight, just a bit with the angle. This helps me to avoid half catches because of this big gap here, and also because the wood is very hard. I need to make to finalize this part, and then I go to finish the bowl. Slow, slow. We don't need to hurry. We just enjoy our carving
and we will see.
Also, it's a bit hard to make a straight the surface. You let lines because this carbide is small, and you know, with a ball gouge you can do it very nice and smooth just with one cut. But because it's so hard, a ball gouge is not working very well. So we try with that one, and we will see. Hopefully, we have something beautiful in the end. We have here a lot of problem. I fixed this, but here is terrible. We need to make it nice and beautiful, because it's what we do. We get a piece of ugly wood and we make a beautiful piece of art. Perfect, perfect. Just some few final steps and we almost finish, eh? Can you see the difference of the color? This meaning that I finally I have some moisture on the wood. My thickness is the same here. Here is really thin because I like to have movement. So nice, almost perfect. Need a bit more because I feel some rings. And I like it perfect because everyone loves the perfection. It's time now to do some rough sanding to see how it is at the moment. I get to one sandpaper 120. When we do the sanding, we will see all the details that is not nice. Here is Friday night, and I need to have ready the video for Sunday morning, so we keep working, but we don't let bad details because we are hurried. Better not upload a video, better not finish a bowl. We need to spend time and love our work, because if we let the detail now, we'll be forever on the bowl. If we take it off, we'll be a forever beautiful bowl. So let's Sunday again. A good tip to save some of your discs, always keep the broken ones and you can use it again on a smaller pad. Final step, clean every extras. So here it is, my beautiful, nice olive burl. Heart shaped bowl is ready. Was a bit hard wood because I don't know why. This was also totally dry and this made me a lot of problem, but in the end I'm very happy with that. Beautiful, you will see also the pictures later to see the, some of the details and the beauty of this bowl. I'm very happy. It cost me 1 week, 5 days to make it, but finally I have this beautiful bowl. So I hope you enjoy the video. Please like, comment, share, and if you like to see me again, please subscribe to my channel. And I will be here 4 or 2 times per month. Until the next time, take care.